is Ngobo, who's come off the bench a couple of times in the MTN 8 and just once in the league in the game. A fair few more passes than Sekhukhune up to this point. A couple of times in that moment. Lovely ball from George Matlou at the outside of the boot. Yusuf Marks drilled it towards him. Not able to control. Well won by Matlou. Oh! Now, and I was going to say, now he needs to pick the correct part.
I think you can see Sekhukhune do have opportunity.
Heavily worked, actually, Dupuyer. Still with Chiefs. Dupuyer lifts it towards the... Kaizer Chiefs do have a couple of men waiting. It's towards the back post. Matlou, right out. Or the delicate chip, whether his intention was to score to try and set up Saile, that... Matlou, good and tight, a little aimlessly, now one in the air. Dobe. It's a Castillo to Matlou. Hey, looking to hang it up for Chivaviero. George Matlou, edge of the area. Still, the ball was available, and now Kaizer Chiefs will take it clear. Matlou. Oh, the prayer, using his pace to force Daniel Cardoso into the challenge to win 3-1. They've done it the month prior against Supersport. That's a brilliant take.
The way he received the ball in between the lines, that's what you need from an attacking player.
Oh.
Just unfortunate there.
Upswinging delivery is well met.
As well.
Matlou. Frislon is outside. He's back with George Matlou. Three waiting inside the area. Got it. He's palmed it away.
That's what you need from the striker.
Taking the place of George Matlou, who's shown a lot of passion, not just